like to get scared. And they do it better every year.
From near and far, people from all over the valley come here for a good scare.
I used to live in Scottsdale. Now I live in Phoenix, and I'm still coming over here for it.
Hours of double toil and trouble make the Scottsdale streets cauldron bubble.
Awesome.
Really awesome.
You never know what you'll happen upon.
Changes it every year, and there we go.
It's had its ups and downs.
Our house, and it was a smaller yard. And he got a neighbor that didn't like it, so they took him to court, shut him down, and he moved.
But each year, the display casts a spell on those who dare enter.
Ever since, it just gets bigger and bigger and more elaborate. And I highly recommend it for anybody to bring their family up here. It's a great experience.
It was scary. The house was like crazy decorated. It was awesome. Just like blew me away. It was awesome. And it's just that she killed me because she hates horror and I forced her to come in with me.
Mazes of confounding costumes, a frightening feast for the eyes. A labor of hair-raising, blood-curdling love.
He starts around August 1st and puts finishing touches on. We'll still be putting finishing touches on even tonight.
So if you drive past Granite Reef and McDonald and wonder why the streets seem darker, know that the neighbors won't bite.
It's great community fun. We have a great time doing it every year.